Push-ups, press-ups, calisthenics exercises, the exercise that will have you burn calories throughout the entire day.
Hola, soy Carolina. Me siento muy contenta por haber sido elegida para hacer este reto. Yo pedí hacer un reto para brazos ya que me siento incómoda con los míos y por eso no uso blusas de manga corta. Espero que sea el principio de mi cambio y que sea el cambio para muchas de ustedes y así poder tener más confianza en nosotras mismas. ¿Se animan a hacer este reto con nosotras?
Carolina was already able to do it. Now it's your turn. If you subscribed, don't forget to activate the notifications bell so you don't lose any of my videos. I could travel a thousand miles. Do you want to have toned arms and firm breasts? I propose you to do a 10-day jump start workout challenge to achieve this. All you need, 1 minute of your day. We will work out our chest, arms, particularly the shoulders and triceps, but it's also a perfect exercise to train your abs. A perfect challenge for all of us. I also included a calendar for this workout challenge in the description box below and in my Facebook for you to download. Let's get to the first day. When I get there. This workout challenge is very simple. We will do push-ups for 10 days in a row. The first day, we will do 5 repetitions. To do this exercise well and to avoid injuries, remember this. Get into the plank position and support on your arms and knees. Place something soft under your knees to protect them. Separate your hands at a distance slightly wider than your shoulders. Your back and glutes should form a straight line. Your head and your trunk should also be aligned and contract your abs during the entire exercise. Note that your arms and chest are the main muscles that we are targeting in this challenge, but also our abdomen and back. Here we go! Let's start with today's challenge. We will do 5 repetitions. Try to master the technique and the rest of the days we will increase the number of repetitions. Here we go! 1. Come on, give all the power from your arms and go up. 3. Back straight. 4. Come on, hold on. And 5. Congratulations for having completed today's challenge. Now continue with your usual workout routine. I will give my love to you. Don't worry if you couldn't do all the repetitions. Rest a few seconds and continue where you left off. I will give my love to you. Would you like to be in my next workout challenge like Carolina? For that, first, you should subscribe to my YouTube channel and Instagram. And second, leave me a comment in any of my photos on Instagram and tell me which challenge would you like to do and why. On the 30th of June, I will mention on Instagram the name of the person who will be in my next workout challenge video. No matter where are you from, we'll find a way for you to appear in my video. Now, I leave you to work out with more exercises, subscribe to my channel to see more videos, and tomorrow, I'll be back with day 2 of this challenge. Will I see you when I get there? I could travel 1,000 miles just to feel your arms around me. I will give my love to you, but will I see you when I get there?